The opposition parties commenced their protest march to Rashtrapati Bhavan from Parliament House premises to hand over a joint memorandum to President Pranab Mukherjee expressing their points of disagreement with the government over the amendments in Land Acquisition Act 2013. The bill is facing a tough situation in the parliament as along with the opposition parties, alliance partners of the ruling NDA government like Shiv Sena are also against the bill. The march is being led by the Congress President Sonia Gandhi and former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh. Leaders of at least 10 parties participated in the march.
राष्ट्रपति जी से निवेदन करेंगे कि वह इस सरकार पर दबाव डालें कि ये जन विरोधी कानून लाने का प्रयास कर रहे हैं ये ना करें।
सर आपकी डिमांड है स्टैंडिंग कमेटी में इसको दोबारा भेजा जाए,
ये इसको बिल्कुल एक समिति फिर से जांच करे। ये बिल पास हुआ था, जब हमने इसे पास किया था उस समय भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने इसका समर्थन किया था।
हाँ जी, हम लोग सब ऑपोजिशन पार्टियां जा रहे हैं, कोई 10-12 पार्टियां हैं और हम चाहते हैं कि ये जो ऑर्डिनेंस है छोटे किसान के हितों के खिलाफ है, इसको वापस लिया जाए। 2013 का जो बिल UPA सरकार ने पारित किया था उसको स्वीकार किया जाए।
We have actually passed the land acquisition bill, which we had the unanimous support of the House, including the BJP. Now, as you know, they've introduced a number of amendments, which would bring in a lot of loopholes and make it very difficult for farmers to get a fair shake. So we felt that the time had come to really stand up against this bill. As you know, it's been opposed in the Rajya Sabha also, and now we're drawing the attention of the President to the concerns of all the opposition parties. All the parties are united here.
Okay. Correspondent Pramod Chaturvedi and Sonu from New Delhi for ANI.